Good morning, everyone. Welcome to homeschooling. I hope you all are doing fine. Stay home, stay safe. Today's lesson is for LKG. Okay, so today we are going to learn shapes. There are many shapes around us. Let's see which shapes we have. There are circle, square, rectangle, triangle, diamond, star, hexagon, and many other shapes. Today we are going to learn two shapes, that is circle and square. Circle is round. Circle has no sides and no corners, whereas square has four sides and four corners. It has four sides and four corners. Circle doesn't have any sides and any corners. It is just round and round. Today I have something to show you. Let's see what do I have. I have something surprise to show you. Okay, this is circle. Circle is round and round and round. It has no sides and no corners. It is just round in shape. Circle is round in shape. Let's see which is the next shape. It is square. Shape square. Square has four sides and four corners. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, and 4. It has four sides and four corners. Now, I have something to show you. Let's see what do I have. This is bangle. Bangle is circle in shape. It has no sides and no corners. It is just round and round and round. Bangle is circle in shape. One more thing I have. Biscuit. Biscuit is circle in shape. We found biscuit in square shape also, but this is circle. It has no sides and no corners. Now, next is plate. A round plate. It is round. It has no sides and no corners. It is circle in shape. Now, next what I have. Let's see. A handkerchief. A handkerchief is square in shape. It has four sides and four corners. It has four sides and four corners. It is square in shape. Now, let's see what do I have. A piece of bread. It is square in shape. It has four sides. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are four sides and four corners. It is square in shape. Next is box. Box is square in shape. It has four sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. It is square in shape. It has four sides and four corners. So, let's revise once again. This is square. Everyone has to say along with teacher. This is square. This is circle. Circle has no side. It is round in shape. Square has four sides and it has four corners. This is circle and this is square. So children, I am sending a worksheet along with the lesson. Everyone has to practice there. And keep learning, keep studying, stay home, stay safe, be healthy, eat healthy food. Thank you.